something else I want to show you. I almost forgot. This came in the mail today from Society 6. Yeah, I ordered some art from there. Let's see what it is. Isn't that just adorable? This was created by my friend Pixie, and when I saw it, I knew I wanted one on my wall. And so I went to her Society 6 and I got one. She has several other sites where she does these, and I'll put the link in the description for you. Here's the other one. Chinese New Year dragon. And then there's the dragon. So, yep. Very pleased with the pixie art. Go get you some. Support another artist. And thank you for watching. Something else I gotta do. I almost this came in the mail as well. It's pretty sticker. That's me. That's my address. If you want to send me something, you can, I'll open it on camera or not, dependent, you know, on you, if you want to be anonymous. So that's I'll leave them. Very pretty in blue. Oh my gosh, I won't show anything personal, Kamrin, but that is just the cutest thing I've seen. That is just so awesome and nice, and I just want to drive. And now that I know we're only about 6 hours apart, look out. But anyway, isn't that adorable? Moons. Going up on my wall, I hope you know. It's super awesome. I won't read the this, these are,
yeah.
Anyway, this is probably one of the coolest things anybody's ever given to me ever. A long time. Just by the description. I don't let anybody else know what it is that's actually uniquely special. Uniquely special about these. It was told to me by Kamrin, but oh wow. Oh, they're beautiful. They look like moons. Oh, they're gorgeous. Thank you so much. So flippin' awesome. Thank you. Thank you really from the bottom of my heart. That is just, I love them. I love everything about them. Thank you so much, my friend. Big, huge virtual hugs for you. Is that not just so pretty? They seriously remind me of moons. They're so smooth and they feel good. Thank you, my friend. Thank you so much. And that's it. That was my show and tell. Okay? Now I'm gonna go and cook dinner and return to the real world and all that. Okay. These are so gorgeous. I'm going to put them on.